Vážení vás, vítejte u další části našeho Let's Play na Zaklínače trojku o víně a krvi. Moje přezdívka je Niven a my jsme minule byli v questu, kde jsme si pohladili kulky. Kulky u sochy jsme si pohladili a díky tomu jsme dostali bonus. Samozřejmě pak jsme měli kecání se starým přítelem s Regisem, s kterým jsme vypili flašku. A teď vlastně pokračujeme dál, kde máme najít Vichtovo doupě. Každopádně, jestli budu najít to Vichtovo doupě, nebo si nejdřív udělám vedlejšáky, nevím. A to se podíváme i hned. Vedlejší úkoly je tady toho docela dost, takže na to bychom se fakt měli už pustit. A jedna zakázka. Promluv si s hrabětem Běle Dalem. To bychom mohli, protože je to jenom jedna zakázka. A pak tady toho máme pak pokokot, takže... Jdeme na ty vedlejšáky, protože to je potřeba. A pak jsme si chtěli v bestiáři přečíst o těch A to není ono, to není ono. Taky není ono. Vicht skvrnitý, to je ono. Co se pro boj s touto příšerou hodí? Hodí se Jarden, hodí se Igni a hodí se olej proti nekrofágům. Tak olej proti nekrofágům, tak ten si můžeme rovnou vytvořit možná, ne? Tady alchymie, oleje. Tady. A tam mi chybí vylepšení olej proti nekrofágům, a tohle je prvotřídní, mě stačí úplně obyčejný, že jo? Tady, to je on. Olej proti upínu si myslím, že teď se mi docela hodí. Třeba ten... Nikdy nevím, co budu potřebovat a... Právě jako tady ty věci všechny si mi hodí. potřebujeme, ale tohle to asi jo. Tak.
Hey, Edgar. Are the rumors true? Are the ruins somewhere?
Tak, kde to máme? Úplně někde prdeli. Tady není žádná tady ta značka. Vidíte to vesnice? To by měla být, ne? Skrývá nějaká značka u vesnice.
Such a thing. Welcome, Snow White. Wish to look over my goods?
Mind if I glance at your stock?
Nic moc, ale má prachy. Pěkný stříbrný meč, ten si asi vemem.
A witcher. We could use one around here.
Full time. I was young.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
I shall sing you a song. One, two, one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight.
My head. Tak, doufal jsem ve značku, no, ale to jsem to našel.
It's so bad. I cannot hold my tools.
A high and mighty northerner dog diddled Dunglicker.
patrolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.
Ooh.
I placed the first bid.
But I made the best offer.
Mademoiselle, monsieur, we must remain calm. For four generations, that is how long my family has been producing wine.
Producing plonk unfit to drink, you mean? Which is exactly why you should sell Belgard to me, not him.
As a ducal clerk, I must look after the duchy's best interests. Belgard currently belongs to the treasury. The minister of the treasury has clearly expressed his desire that Belgard be handed over to a responsible steward. Yet, diverse troubles beset both your present holdings. Until you resolve them and thus prove yourselves competent, selling Belgard to either of you is out of the question.
Well, Happy? This is your fault!
Mine? You're deranged, woman! Hark! Good folk! Be it known, Matilda de Vermentino is a cursed, spiteful lunatic!
Doesn't look cursed to me. Just really, really angry. Ticked her off quite a bit, you have.
Truly, how would you know? A shrew tamer, are you?
Better. A connoisseur.
I see we speak the same tongue. So tell me, the swords, you merely wear them to intimidate? Or do you actually use them?
Tools of my trade. I'm a witcher.
Not seeking work, are you? You see, I wish to buy a vineyard. Belgard. Yet that bloody bureaucrat's not likely to sell it to me until I settle my troubles at home, at Coronata.
What kind of troubles we talking about?
It's botched in more ways than one. The herbarium, infested with monsters. My steward gone missing, with an entire transport of wine. And someone's abducted my herbalist.
Lot of bad luck for one little vineyard.
If you ask me, it's that Matilda, her handiwork. A sugar-sweet face, a temper sharp as horseradish. So will you help?
Good look into it, but not for free.
That goes without saying. What is your rate?
O, to nie szpatny.
That sounds fair.
Sure sounds like work for a witcher. Yeah, I'll help.
I am really, truly grateful. Thank you. My vineyard lies east of here. You're sure to find it. Now forgive me. I must talk to that quill pusher. I might win him over yet.
Psst. You're a witcher, yes? I heard you talking to that oafish ogre, Liam. Disgusting man. The worst sort. First, seduces with the dashing gaze, the fair face, then reveals a coal black heart. But that's all beside the point. I stopped you because I want to buy Belgard too. Alas, things are rotten at my own vineyard, Vermentino.
Strange coincidence.
No coincidence. I am certain Liam's thrown a stick in my spokes. Several sticks. My cooper and blacksmith both have mysteriously vanished. Man-eating plants have sprouted on my paths, and strange things are afoot on Pheasant Hill. The list goes on, but the crux is one. I must solve my problems at Vermentino if I'm to stand any chance of acquiring Belgard. Would you help me before
you
help
Liam? Asi budu muset vybrat a...
I'm willing to pay more than he's offered you.
I can help. Please try.
Wonderful. You've no idea how much that means to me. My vineyard lies due west. I shall stay here for a time. I must make certain Liam does not pull some stunt while my back is turned.
Gotcha. Farewell.
Okay, Bumba.
Values and morals. That is the remedy for two swords, not two swords.
Stark, send the whip away those running riot. Our duchy values peace.
Empty wine bottles, leftovers. Outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event? Mind your manners.
Piss off, rat mob. Oh, we'll tramp you.
Mind your manners. Shut up and fight.
Not allowed. That kind of beating feast is over.
Seems this is your end, Master Witcher.
Ale to...
Saint Lebioda sent you. I must now repair my wagon. They await me at the building site.
So long.
Jo, ještě zbroj musím opravit.
Just wonderful.
Zatím dostávám samý úkoly, to je bomba.
Damn, ripped to shreds. Deep prints, blood, just trying to get away. Smashed bones, damn, it was strong.
To je za obludu. A je vystaráno.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Piotr keep you in his care.
Tak, mohli bychom se dostat, vole, konečně k tomuhle. těch otazníků. Tak, napapej se na cestu. A jdeme na to. Tak.
Show me what you got.
Crikey's, help!
Go on! No remorse!
Oh, crikey!
Come! Succumb to death's embrace! Friend, I thank you once more for saving my bum.
Vytíři, vy jste takový frajeři, vole, a vždycky musí přijít zaklínač a všechno vyřešit za vás, vole. Mně se mohli žít bez země, vole. Tady chcípali, ne?
Come on.
Your death, such beauty.
Aha. Ano, tak.
I shall kill you. Kill you.
Ever fight a witcher?
Faster, faster.
I love my job.
Spells.
He's casting spells.
Come on, Nancy's. I love my job.
Idioti, vole. Brání se jak blázni vždycky. Na. Jo, aha, to by taky vykryl. Takže vykryváte igny, to se vyklej, ale to, že vykryváte yard, vole, na tom. Až tak zvyklej nejsem. Kat, ty vole, ten Geralt.
Let's charge! Take him for a ride! Watch out!
Tak, šup.
Pathetic.
Nestřídom je kokote.
Let's dance.
The whole of us, at once!
But you will still die.
Ajajaj, já jsem se nechal zapít. To jsem ale debil. Tak, jsem to vyvraždil. Po načtení samozřejmě, protože jsem dal chybu. Ale otázka je, jak já se dostanu teda tady k tomu, abych já to jako splnil. Co to tady vybraždil. Já jsem vyhodil, to nechci. Teď se to radši uložíme. Zase posedem. Já jsem na to specialista. Aha, to je speciál. Aha. Pěkně ty. A je to. Tak, teď jsem tam vyvraždil prostě úplně, ale úplně všechno. Takže... tu obsadí rytíři místo zbojníků. A budu ještě slavnější jak dřív.
Patrolling on an empty stomach. Ah. Dreadful.
Bomba, buď tady máte vole žoldáky, zbojníky teda, anebo tady máte to bivce.
Not your lucky day.
To the bill. On uhořel, aha. To fajn. Ratatouille, jo, jsem s ní dostal.
I owe you my life, unknown knight. How are you dubbed?
Dubbed Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
My thanks, Sir Geralt. The scallywags thought to demolish our herb garden, you see. I thought I shall take a hammer, scare the rabble off, but to my great chagrin, there were too many, and I failed. Ah, there's no use crying over spilt wine. Come with me to Vormentino. I'll patch up your armor or pound the anvil to fulfill some other need you might have.
Stavíme se později.
Go ahead. I'll stop by when I'm in the area.
Tak ono jde pryč a nechá zamčený barák. To je pošuk. kytičky.
You like that silver?
Když vidím tuhle tu kytku, já si vzpomenu na zaklínač jedničku, kde jsem nebyl schopný vole ani projít blbou kytku. A tady prostě přijdu a normálně rozsekám.
Finally be able to drink in peace, and I'll drink to your health, Witcher.
My hand shakes. Chvíle, protože mi to nedoplnilo životy, když už meditoval. Je to kokot, vole. Do piči.
Witcher, there's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
Oh, you bleating bum butcher.
Kde je můj koníček?
Ali, Ali! Action free!
Tak co mě tu čeká za dobytky? Koníci. Ty vole, kolik jich zase je, ty vole. A je to kokoti, vole. To jsou ruce, nohy všude, vole. Prostě mazec, tyjo.
Billion blighted barrels.
Kuroslep.
Little
A je to.
I'll finally be able to drink in peace.
What sort of death?
And
we
should like to help him. You can always get the new one.
Maybe I'll seek her out. I caught my man staring after a barmaid the other day. If the witch can turn him, that'll put an end to his op.
My hand shakes so bad. I cannot hope.
They summoned a witcher. Well, why not?
Praised be our Lord Lepiota. You come in his name. You are his avatar.
Nope, just a witcher who happened to be passing through.
By the prophet's intervention. He was your guide. He nudged your footsteps here.
If you say so.
What shall we call you, hero?
I'm Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt! Lovely, it rings. Sacred it sounds. Do you thirst or hunger?
Let me see what you're serving.
No, vidíte to? A já jsem si myslel, že teď dostanu něco zadarmo. Haha.
Take care now.
You are sorely missed already.
Ale jako tady se mi to líbí u toho víně krvi, že prostě, když se před ním osvobozovali, nebo když se zničili zbojníky, nebo něco, tak jako nehrozilo, že by tam byly prostě tady ty jako hospody a takové věci. No. Tady jako to fakt žije. Se mi hrozně líbí.
Show me what you got.
No tak. Bolí jak prase tady už.
Not
Lammert, my friend, it's common knowledge of
A je. To je přesně viděl, že ty dostanu quest. No nevadí. A i nový otazníky jsme tam dostali. No každopádně. To bude pro dnešní díl všechno. Komu se video líbilo, potěší, když mi dáte like, když mi dáte odběr. A uvidíme se příště u další části. Mějte se vám hezky a na viděnou.